Not the first choice, but you will get second choice. Okay, thank you guys for coming, and we can take other questions after this.
Thank you very much, members of the media. Please do join us for refreshments.
Thank you.
Come on, come on.
Get to work. Get to work.
As long as they're full, then they should not be, I don't see any reason for price increase.
The other thing is the overall demand in the country and globally are quite balanced. We will not exceed the production capacity. In fact, there's one new cement plant coming up, and you see a new plant. So I can see that there's balance. In fact, the other way around, I just want to tell you, if we don't have these major projects, the local supplier will have no order. They will be below their so-called production, well below their production capacity. Because there is actually, I use the word, this project would make our economy more balanced. Manufacturer, supplier, transporter will have jobs. If not, they will have less of jobs. No. Housing would not consider much cement and steel as major project like this.
Thank you. So, everybody heard me loud and clear.
We are protecting the heritage, the history of the there's still a few dangers to be issued. There's still a few more dangers to be
issued.
I wouldn't say that. I think if you thought it was platforms, platform screen doors, we had four pre-qualified companies, two companies, one from Singapore, one from France. And then we did not have any particular tender, which is very poor as well. Disappointing with the train package with the Indian stock market. But it's not that we're not developing the standards. The standards will be which is three bidders, right? We have Siemens Consortium, we have Changchun Railway, and we have CSR China. Thank you. Thank you very much.
We five, we six have started work. We four, they are moving now. They are doing the surveying and some piloting work. We one, we start very soon. And
for the letter of the five projects, there's not a water lock. Is that all option letters for anyone? That's
what you talk about saying. It's a mix. There's a mix. Some is, there's of course, there's one there's a different category as well. There's a mix of this.
Yeah.
I'm specific right now. It's a mix of what we're doing.
But it's all tender space.
It's entirely
different.
What? Can I get back to you on that? What we'll do is, we will get the PRDC to send up another, I think, project one. What is the amount, the value there? Because
let's say if I want to put a figure for tomorrow, can we say more than 50
million? I'll give it to you within the next 1 hour.
Oh,
SMS everyone.
Okay, fine. Okay. And the 50 contracts awarded, majority has started works.
Some level of works. Because we need to deliver in 2016, the first year.
Start operating despite the
length
and then
the position. This one, I don't
expect any
major reasons.
So it's going to start in 2016?
First phase, Sungai Buloh to Samarinda, June 2016. Second phase, following year, December 2016.
But to start by December
2016?
First phase, okay.
Sumatan, obviously. And the second one coming up from the south.
So still on schedule, on track, obviously.
We'll make it.
Okay, thank you guys. Let's have something to eat.